Well, Michael James, you get up and accept me fight after 5 or 6 years of making a show of yourself around the country. Fair play to you, Michael James, I give you some credit there. Michael James, no problem, the fight's on. The only thing, Michael James, I'm not accepting, I'm not fighting you in London. At the end of the day, London, Michael James, is your own backyard, you live in London, so no way am I fighting you in London, Michael James. I'm coming over from Dublin, Michael James, I'll meet you halfway, Michael James, which is the Manchester area. My fair play man, Michael James, is Ginty Joyce. Ginty Joyce is showing me fair play. I leave it up to Ginty Joyce, and whoever whoever's showing fair play for you, Michael James, get up and let us know who he is. And him and Ginty Joyce, a couple of weeks before the fight, Michael James, can go and get a place for both of us. At the end of the day, Michael James, we're good enough to get them in the show's fair play, so we should be good enough to jump in the back of their car the morning of the fight and go wherever the men bring us. So wherever Ginty Joyce brings me to fight, I'm happy to fight there. But I can't go picking a place, Michael James, either can you. None of us will know where the fight is, Michael James. And the size of the place, Michael James, said you want to fight in the ring, Michael James, I'd fight you in a 2 foot. I'd fight you in a cardboard box. Never mind a 10 foot ring. In a cardboard box, I'd fight you, Michael James. I'm a toe-to-toe fighter anyways, Michael James. So we'll fight toe-to-toe, wherever it is. We'll stand toe-to-toe and we'll go to war. We'll have a right fight, Michael James. We'll have a bloodbath. We'll thump the brains off each other, Michael James, please God. And I will knock you clean spark out. That's a fact now. I'm going out, Michael James, and I'm going to be training to knock you out. To knock you clean out. With the help of God, it'll come true. Michael James, another thing, Michael James, I'll fight you the last Sunday in April, Michael James. Enough time for the two of us to get super fit and go out the road fighting. And Michael James, I'll drop my kicking money down, Michael James, to Ginty Joyce whenever you get up and accept these, Michael James, and we'll get the fight on the road. Once you get up and accept it, Michael James, my next tape is hand me kicking money over to Ginty Joyce. I'm not going to make a sing song about it, Michael James. We'll get up and accept this, Michael James, and we'll get the fight on the road. We'll stay off the tapes. Call no names, not another way, just get stuck in a train and go out and fight like two men. We'll go out and have a war. I want a war with you, Michael James, to be honest. A war I want. Michael James, look, get up and accept it, Michael James, and I'll drop a kick money down to Ginty Joyce next couple of days, and you do the same, Michael James. You do the same, and good players know who's showing fair play. So the last Sunday in April, Michael James, and no way am I fighting London. I'm coming from Dublin, we're fighting.